A lot of people come up to me after the magic show and they say to me, "Dork, have you always wanted to become a magician?" And the fact is, I haven't always wanted to become a magician. When I was a little kid, when I was a little boy, my dream was to become a Las Vegas lounge singer. And tonight, I'm going to live out that dream.
Thank you.